10 years ago, when I was the head of the Civil Rights Division, we had Section 5 of the Voting Rights Act. This law, this proposal, never would have seen the night of day, it never would have seen the light of day because it is so blatantly illegal. That's why we need to pass the reauthorization of the Voting Rights Act. It is so important because Georgia, Texas, et cetera, they can't win in the marketplace of ideas, so they're trying to suppress the vote, plainly and simply.